Well, as usual, when I come across something really spectacular, I had my camera turned off. This tree had fell across the trail, but it was sitting up here about this high, about where it almost clotheslined me. That's how close I came to it before I stopped. Of course, I'm not a fast rider, but a fast rider might have done some serious damage. I managed to stand on it and drop it down lower anyway. Somebody does hit it, it'll just high side them, you know, and I don't know if that's safer or not. But take a picture of it. about just stopping to check and see how far I was to my next turn.
Oh, okay.
With the map.
Yeah, I went to Bridge 3. I don't know where the hell it is.
Bridge 3?
Yeah.
Well, I got a map. I don't think Bridge 3 is anywhere around here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Bridge 3 is on the other side.
Bridge, I just crossed Bridge 19 that way.
Oh, you did?
Yeah,
you just 17?
17, but 17's pretty washed out.